Hey Wildcats, wasn't that a cool intro, don't you think?
Yeah. Did you hear about the bus fire?
Yeah, I heard that you could donate food over at the JC's Natch as church.
Oh. Well, now to our Ace Hardware store. That was a cool video, don't you think?
Yeah.
So, last week, we had Kindness Week, and we decided to do all types of things for that week. Now we have the traits. Guess which one is which?
Next up, we have story time with Courtney and Mike.
Wasn't that fun?
Yeah.
So we have upcoming events for the school.
So on May 4th, there is math state assessments for all grades.
On May 5th, we have all grades are testing, and we have a tennis and a track meet. Good luck to all players.
On May 6th, there is math state assessment makeup days, and there is Philly football.
On May 7th, Wamigo, there is a band meet in Wamigo, and they are playing. Have fun.
On May 9th, there is no school because it's a teacher plan day.
Tuesday, May 10th, we have a home golf tournament. Good luck, you guys.
On May 11th, 8th grade Avid is taking a field trip to K-State.
Now we have algorithms from Nick and Chase.
Hello, Wildcats, and welcome to Algorithms. In this segment, Chase and I will tell you where algorithms are in a game and how they use in that game.
Algorithms are a step-by-step set of rules used to solve a problem. Computers use algorithms to perform a task.
How come you keep beating me?
I keep beating you because when I take one penny, 12 pennies are left. Since you can split 12 into 3 groups of 4, then that means you only need to make 4 pennies every round. Since we can only pick 1 to 3 pennies, then you pick 1 to 3 pennies into total 4 pennies that are in that round, that are taken in that round. For example, if you pick 3, then I pick 1. 1 to make 4.
So I'll win every time? Let's play again. I'll go first.
To help end this show and to help get ready for summer, we have teacher messages with Lainey and Brad.
Thank you. think about all the time. Think you may need all of mine. Hate to say, you know that love is blind. I'm about to see, I close my eyes. They can't see you in it all. Most of them need dollar signs to make every day your birthday and every night your Valentine. But
try that whiskey somewhere timeless. It's warm long as you around me. I swear that everything will be just fine. I wish that we could take some time. Go anywhere, even if you're mine. Don't make it my soul desire. Hey, there's no way without you. I swear that everything will be just fine.
Thanks for watching Wildcats. Have a great rest of the summer, and I hope you guys know that this week is Teachers Week, so get ready. Bye.